Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. local time in China on the 18th, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam was 158.55 meters. Compared to the water level on the 15th, it is exactly the same number. On the storage side of the Three Gorges Dam, the water level is around here. At 8 o'clock this morning, the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam was 6,180 cubic meters per second. The maximum discharge of hydroelectric power at this dam is about 30,000 cubic meters per second. So we're at about 21% power generation, which is also normal. My guess is that there are 6 to 7 turbines in operation. As always, check the water level from November. It was around 160 meters for a while, but it gradually dropped and is now stagnant around 158 meters. Compared to last year's data, the water level is still more than 10 meters lower. In 2 weeks, it will be 2023. In an average year, the water level would gradually decrease toward June 10th. But will it be next year? If that weren't the case, it would be a pretty dangerous situation.
NISHIYAN Channel.
Here is the extraordinary news. Apple speeds up production shifts out of China. The Wall Street Journal reports. According to the article, Apple asked suppliers to assemble Apple products outside of China, particularly in India and Vietnam. In Zhengzhou City, Henan Province, China, Taiwan's Honghai produces iPhone 14 Pro and Max, which is nearly 80% of the world's production. Investors are concerned about disruptions to China's supply chains caused by epidemic control and power shortages. So far, we have told you about Apple accelerating the transfer of production out of China. The backside of the Three Gorges Dam is full of holes. This is a photo of the water storage side of the Three Gorges Dam. Normally, you can't see under the surface of the water, but what's going on under this? Actually, it seems that there are 69 holes. The backside of the dam is like this, and a 175 meters dam is built on the 10 meters bedrock layer. In the middle of the dam body, there are 23 regular spillways to control the flood. Below that, there are 22 holes for draining mud. And at the top, there are 22 crest gates that allow water to flow naturally when the dam is full. In addition, there are 2 holes on the left and right for discharging dust such as driftwood. Actually, it was full of holes. This is a graph of the annual water level of the Three Gorges Dam. Until June, it was in the phase of lowering the water level. From July to August, the amount of rain gradually increases. As the amount of water flowing into the dam increases, they respond by increasing the discharge rate. Even so, the water level gradually rises due to the large inflow. At the end of the flood season, they raise the water level to 175 meters due to hydropower and irrigation water for the following year. Although there are some deviations, it looks like this every year. Various problems have been pointed out at the Three Gorges Dam, as covered in this channel. They don't mention any of the potential concerns I have, such as the climate impact, the large amount of trash, the negative impact on the ecosystem, and the persistent sand problem. They claim that the dam is operating safely, but I doubt it. The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's finally December, but this year we're still experiencing a historic lack of rain. From July to September, there was little rainfall in the Yangtze Basin. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Check out windy. In December, it started to rain a little, and the water flowing into the Three Gorges Dam from upstream is secured, albeit a little. Snow is expected to fall at the top for the time being. It should be noted that next week the rain clouds will spread over a fairly wide area. Maybe it will rain heavily. Now, let's take a look at the pattern of heavy rain in the Yangtze River Basin. The positional relationship between the Three Gorges Dam and Chongqing upstream of it is like this. Next are the tributaries in Chengdu that flow into the Yangtze River. The thick green line indicates the mountain range, and as you can see, the area surrounded by the mountains is the Sichuan Basin. Then, in the flood season, when the clouds flowing from the southwest and the clouds flowing from the west collide, it will rain heavily in the Sichuan Basin. The rain that hits the vast land flows into the tributaries and over time into the Yangtze River. It means that there is the Three Gorges Dam ahead of all the water. The second largest dam in China is the Baihetan Dam, which is built upstream of the Three Gorges Dam. When I searched Google Maps for where the dam was, I found it, so I will introduce it. The Baihetan Dam was built in the middle of the river called Jinsha, which is located upstream of the Yangtze River. In Google Maps, this is it. Turn the photo over for clarity. The top of the screen is the upstream side, and the bottom of the screen is the downstream side. The timestamp on Google Maps seems to be old, and on June 28, last year, the dam was filled with water and released. You can see the arched dam body in the middle. On the downstream side, just below, there is a place to catch the discharged water. Beyond that, there is a sub-dam. On the left and right sides of the upstream side, there are water intake facilities that take in water for hydroelectric power generation. The dam has a turbine for power generation in the mountains, through which water is drained from a dedicated discharge gate on the downstream side. Sun Yat-sen first envisioned the construction of the Three Gorges Dam. Let's make a dam in the first place. It was Sun Yat-sen who said. He is also called the father of the Chinese Revolution. The dam concept was conceived in 1919 in a business plan. We have set up an organization called the Yangtze River Water Conservancy Committee and started a preliminary survey. However, without being realized, the one-party dictatorship of the Communist Party begins. In the era of Mao Zedong, the current Changjiang Water Resources Commission was established in Wuhan and started pre-construction surveys, but the actual construction decision will be made in 1992. Construction started in 1993 and was completed in 2009. It was 90 years after his conception. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. It's already the dry season. Last year, heavy rains and floods continued, and there was fear that the dam might collapse. This year, things are completely different. Conversely, this year has been a drought, and the state of extremely low water continues. Please continue to subscribe to our channel for the latest information.